Well, in the merry month of May, now from me home I started, left the girls and two were nearly broken hearted, saluted father dear, kissed me darling mother, drank a pint of beer, me.
Yeah, we got a guest in the studio. I'll tell you what, when he came through the door,
holy
all three of us,
even hell. Speaks was like, what the hell is going on?
What have
here?
We done?
He almost ripped my hand off from the handshake.
He is big, he is strong, he is part of the show Night Fight with a K. Like a medieval knight. Night Fight History Channel tonight, 10 p.m. Joined in studio by Paul Friedle. Did I say that right?
Yeah, you got it right. What's going on, fellas? How we doing?
How tall are you?
6'7".
How much do you weigh? 6'7".
230 pounds on a good day.
And you're a big boy.
I'm not small. I've been working with the farmer down the road, Brian Lehman, just throwing hay all since I was like 9. So yeah.
Try and kill Brandon, but exceeding amounts of violence will come and will be fun.
I see a red door and I want it painted black. No colors anymore, I want them to turn black. With flowers and my love hope never to come back.
Corner of bear. I'll eat him up.
If there was enough, damn good fighters today.
Scary, man.
The best drug on the planet.
No way!
Look at that thing! That screw brass knuckles. He's got a brass fist.
You have a weird, like, what are they called? Cestuses?
This is called a gauntlet. This is a full steel gauntlet. This is more of a gothic version style of it. But I got big knuckles on there because I like punching people.
Can I put that on?
Oh my god!
Can I put that on and punch you in the ass?
And these are all documented. What is the sickest weapon you've ever used or encountered?
That thing.
Just a giant axe.
Two-handed axe is the most dangerous thing. That's the right hand.
I gotta put that on. Oh, yes.
Here's another right hand.
How old is the fist? They look old. Why do they look so old?
Talking to Mike.
They're a little rusty and everything else like that because I've been fighting a lot lately and I just haven't had a time to go out and like just punch me in the back. Just go ahead and
let me punch you in the face as hard as I can.
No, don't punch me in the face.
Okay. Just in the
don't
back
punch
right
me
there.
Yeah, just go ahead and get it.
Is this gonna hurt my hand?
Are you a psychopath?
No. Oh. I hit the mic for a
minute. Give me a second.
Hold on, one more.
Why? Look, wait a minute.
Okay,
what's better?
Chop his head off.
Don't hit me in the head.
Behead him. Just hit me there. But you have
watch the axe.
This is a weird day.
Now that I know this is a weird thing. Okay, I'm going to get you right there. Okay, I promise.
Hey, he's hitting me with
oh
the axe.
Oh, my gosh, no. Camo!
Okay, like, I don't care about it. Give me a punch with
the
axe in your hand.
With the axe in your hand.
Yeah, it makes it so you the plate's bottom out and it actually doesn't hurt you. I mean, I don't feel better than that.
Let me ask you
what
this.
Are you, a pan? Like, come on, get with it.
I'm a small boy.
He's a small man.
Paul Friedel in studio.
You want to hit him, Josh?
Night Fight History Channel.
Come on, Josh. Come on, you know you want to hit
if
me.
If I try,
tag his ass.
I might chop something off.
I am gigantic. You cannot miss the side of a barn, man. I'll tell you what.
Who? Spiegel's going to hit him here.
Oh!
That's it.
Whoop his ass!
Hit him with an axe! Hit him with an axe!
Hit him in the
right here,
right there.
Yeah,
oh God,
right
this is gonna go so bad.
Hit him hard!
Harder!
Come on!
Harder!
What is up? Like you got a baseball bat.
All right, hold on. Let me hit him.
Okay. Oh man, this has got OSHA all over.
What is in there? What's in there? Is there steel in there?
Here we go. Oh no! Ooh, oh, watch the TV.
Oh Jesus!
Oh man! Again, the show, it's Night Fight. Paul Friedel.
I've been fighting for eight years. I have fought against the best armored fighters in the world. Today, I'm going to kick somebody.
It's going to be awesome.
Could not be undone.